footage now. What you are seeing on the screen now, the man at the top of the escalator is holding a bollard in the white shirt. He's attempting to fight off the attacker who is down below in a jumper. We've heard from numerous people, reports of eyewitnesses who said the offender there was running up the escalators with a large knife and people were trying to fend him off. And that's what you're seeing in those images there.